childhood past, from grayness to silence, with false bows and curtsies and battles unfought, winter spent in the belly of the grand estate by the northern sea, nestled in the reeds. In the summer's half nude, I was an Indian brave, but my modesty showed I could already say that my dreams of the West had been stolen away. Childhood past, women in the kitchens, where I dreamed of China. Years were measured in meals, and the men after dinner, wrapped up in tobacco. They were silent and wise, they did not sympathize. Servant to servant, and I was amazed that they weren't planted there, and again came surprise at this family.